My name is Paul Dunphy. I'm the Associate Director for Asset Management and Engineering Reliability. I always had an aspiration towards working in pharma engineering. It's been a huge privilege to work in this environment. I know that our work is helping patients. I suppose we all have colleagues, relations, families who are or may be struggling with illness, and it's very rewarding and energising and motivating to work in pharma engineering and know that our efforts are helping patients in need. The best part of the day is knowing that our work contributes towards manufacturing medicines to help patients in need, so that everybody's input and effort goes towards helping patients ultimately recover or maintain their condition. The most important skills and attributes for a pharma engineer are desire to solve problems and also to work and collaborate in cross-functional teams to try and solve problems. The working culture is very good, it's excellent, and it's something that Bristol Myers Squibb have worked very hard at to try and create the right culture for people to work in. So there's a very, very strong emphasis on behaviours across the site, which really promotes the right environment and conditions for pharma engineers and indeed everyone working at site to give their best towards manufacturing our medicines to help patients in need.